all the way. He's pretty much just laying on the ground. It's so hard to connect.
Oh my goodness, got the trade, and now we have officially seen everything in Injustice 2.
You do not want to trade with that. You don't. That was a huge, unfavorable trade. I feel like it was more favorable than a clean hit.
He got put in zero gravity, and he was just able to convert.